fifth gear as we call on stage Mr. Puneet Anand, Senior General Manager and Group Head Marketing, Hyundai Motor India. Mr. Anand is an automobile professional with over 21 years experience in automotive marketing, sales and service operations. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome Mr. Puneet Anand on stage.
So good evening, everybody. How are you? No. I think everybody is almost dead now. So I think it is my job also not to share some presentation, but ensure that everybody, every soul sitting in this room is alive, is excited, and I think is looking forward to what I'm going to share with you in the next 30 minutes or so. So all of you with me?
Yes.
Now that's more like it. So friends, today when I was listening to some of the conversations, and I think that was a very apt kind of a topic. Why? Because today when we are talking about marketing, we are actually talking of a transition. A transition from a typical marketplace to the place which our customers are now coming to. And I think when this topic was shared with me, which was on the transition phase, it was very exciting. And why it was so? Because when we talk especially of the automotive industry, and I'm sure it is true with the other industries also, we are talking of an inflection point. We are talking of a strong change which is happening in the people, the consumers, and ourselves as we speak forward. And if we are not adapt to this change, and if we are not going to transit ourselves, then probably we will be losing a lot going forward. Today, when we talk of automotive industries, which I represent for the last 21 years or so, people always call us as a transport solution provider. Am I right? And that's what I think all of you would be thinking. Yes, Hyundai Motor India is a company whose job is to give us vehicles which can help us to transport. But today, I can tell you one thing, that once upon a time, Hyundai was a car company. And I mean it. Why? Because today, an automobile company cannot sustain if we are just a transport solution provider. And today, I am very honored to say that Hyundai has not transitioned itself from being a transport provider to a future mobility solutions provider. And what do I mean by future mobility? A future mobility would largely mean three pillars. Mobility, which is clean mobility. Mobility, which is shared mobility. And mobility, which is connected mobility. Shared mobility, I'm sure you'll be aware of the changes which are happening as far as Ola, Rev, Zoom car, so on and so forth is concerned. Clean mobility, I think the revolution we will see in the coming time when India will be full of electric vehicles and zero emission vehicles. And the third pillar, which I'm talking about, is the connected mobility. In fact, today in this room, is there anybody who's not connected? Is there anybody in the room who doesn't want to be sharing his social media contacts with his or her dear ones? So today, the car also has become an extension of the connectivity platform. And that is where, as an automobile provider, we are transforming ourselves from a transport solution to a mobility solution. But then, as a marketeer, we all have our stories. And when we plan any campaign, there are three big questions which come to our mind. And those questions are in front of you in the screen. The first, obviously, I think in the last session, we talked a lot about content, the story, the plot. And this story largely means that what and how are we going to talk to our customers, that is our audience. That's the first big question which we as a marketer has to address. And the second question is the engagement. Where are our consumers and how we are going to engage these consumers? And the third most important question now is the reach for our consumers. And that reach would mean that how do we ensure that our story or our plot reaches to the right audience. And when we are talking of transitioning from a traditional platform to a new generation platform, I think digital would be one of the areas which is going to change the way marketeers have been doing their job. Let me take you 1 year back in the year 2018. And why this year is important for us? Because I'm sure most of you who have driven our first product, the Hyundai Centro, was launched in 1998. 20 years hence, in 2018, was the two decades of Hyundai in India. And that was a very important occasion for us. It was a moment for us to celebrate the strength, the confidence, the commitment, and the support we got from this country, India. A company which was hitherto unknown in 1998, Hyundai Motor India Limited, has become the buzzword and the car of choice for the customers in these next 20 years. So we thought, what would be the celebrations which we would do on those 20th years of glorious history which we have in this country? And we conceived a plan called the 20 years of brilliant moments. And that was the plot, that was the first pillar which I talked to you about the story or the plot. But what are brilliant moments? Everybody in this room can have their brilliant moments. And those brilliant moments come from our everyday life. In fact, when I talk of our own generation, and I go back to 1975 and 1980s, I think ours is the only generation which would have seen the era of black and white TVs. Our generation has seen the fact that we used to climb on the roof to remove the antenna to see that the signal has come or not. And then came the generation of VCRs, came the generation of pagers, the frenzies of Walkmans, and eventually all of that is a history. But today, somewhere in the mind, when these things come to our brain, we feel very much connected with them. And that was the thought with which we went forward. We said that these 20-year brilliant moments are basically something which a person would always prize as the memories of the past. And if we were able to envelop those memories of the past with the brilliant heritage of Hyundai in India in the last 20 years, we can have something which we call it an emotional connect with an audience. And that was when our campaign of 20 years of brilliant moments with Hyundai was conceived. And I'm sure many of you would have seen that campaign which we did last year, which not only became one of the trend-setting campaign, but also was taken by Google as one of the case studies in their global, because the most watched advertisement on digital last year was the Hyundai's Brilliant Moment campaign. In fact, when we talked about of crowdsourcing, because we wanted the people of India to watch this campaign, we went ahead with first getting stories, because we wanted people to come and share what were their brilliant moments of life. Obviously, in each of that brilliant moment, how an Hyundai car can be intertwined was some of the thoughts which we had given to the customer. And after that, it was a magical moment for us. The kind of stories and the kind of content which we were able to create on the digital platform was phenomenal. And with that, not only we were able to stir a lot of emotions to the people, but also the people were able to connect that the car is not only a mode of transport, a car is a mode of emotions, a car is a mode of family moments. And that is what our campaign of brilliant moments of Hyundai did for us. And in fact, when I talk of some statistics, the two videos which we had created, which were used as a seeded videos to get stories from the customers, got a phenomenal 500 plus million views during the month when it was launched. 1 month, 500 plus million views. In fact, when we talk of the unique visitors, 221 million unique users, and also 84 million people watched the complete video. It was not that they watched and they skipped. They watched the complete video, which was 3 to 4 minutes, because it was a story of a lifetime, a story of a family. So 84 million people watched, and we had more than 544,000 subscribers coming to our digital platform, and also with a collection of 18,000 stories around the Hyundai cars only, whether it was the center or the accent, because at that point of time, we had two models in place. So that was the strength of this campaign, which was only reached on the digital platform. And we at Hyundai really prize that going forward, such activities can be very well judged only on the digital platform. And why that is so is my next slide, which we did a survey with Google. And we said that what is the ROI for this campaign, how we can measure that. And Google came up with some statistics after they shared, which was also an eye-opener, that when we surveyed the people, they said that almost 33% of the people recalled having seen this advertisement from Hyundai. That was the strong penetration this ad had on the minds of the people. Secondly, in terms of the brand perception increased by almost 20%, which was again a very strong, because no ATL campaign, no TV campaign can give you such kind of a brand perception increase. And also, the purchase intent for the customers for a Hyundai product also went up by almost 18%. So with this campaign, which was almost 2 to 3 months, and then after that, we launched the all-new Centro, which was the 20 years gift again to the country, actually became a very big case study. And that was the kind of reviews which we received on the media. It was as a trending number one story on the brand equity leaderboard story. And also lot of media, lot of people who actually owned Hyundai cars, customers who owned Hyundai cars, were really talking gaga about this campaign. And that gave us a confidence that yes, the plot was good, the engagement was good, and the reach was phenomenal. So that was one of the ideas which I thought I must share with you, so that at least everybody sitting in this room can understand that yes, going forward, when you have a great story, when you have a great engagement, there is no way that you cannot succeed in any of these campaigns. Because when we talk from the hearts of the people, I think the job is already done. So that was one of the story which I wanted to talk about. But at the other end, as a marketeer, we also look at products. And when I'm talking of product, I think one product which all of you know must be talking about is our next launch, which is coming shortly, is the all-new sub-4-meter compact SUV, the Hyundai Venue. And why I'm sharing this story of Hyundai Venue with you? Because this product, I'm very confident, is going to create a history. History in terms of customer connect, history in terms of our second pillar, which I talked to you, is the pillar of connected mobility. Because this will be the first car which will be truly connected in terms of telematics, advanced media connect for the customers as they move forward to remain connected with their friends and family members. So when we were thinking of conceptualizing the campaign of Venue, we thought that should we be talking about the product, or is there something else which we can talk about? And that's where I want to share some of the details of the campaign which we conceived for the Venue. In fact, the Venue TG, or the target audience, which we all call it, is a very different. He's a Gen Z customer, definitely. He's very progressive. He's very stylish. But for him, everything he's doing, he's looking at something called as a third space. And what is this third space? The third space is nothing but after the first and the second space. And as we all know that the first space for a person is his home, where he spends maximum time. The second space for a person is his office. And the third space now, I think I'm sure you must be agreeing to me, has become our car. Because the maximum time which we spend after our house and office is the car. People who commute from Gurgaon to Delhi every day, I think, can vouch for that. And that is where we thought that this third space is something which is going to change the way people will drive cars. If your third space is going to give you that style, if that third space is going to give you that connectivity, if that third space is going to give you your family member, relationship, everybody, and ease of driving, then your job as a car manufacturer also is done. And that is where our connected mobility platform also got born. So when we were conceptualizing, one of the biggest feature for this product was its ability to connect with a human. So we called it a human technology car. A car which not only gives you mobility, but a car which gives you a great experience. And that's why to do this campaign, we first started off with a campaign for educating the people on connectivity. what connectivity is all about. Unless and until you don't do the education, your meaning of the campaign gets lost. And after that, things like creating excitement and eventually the launch of the product, which is the fourth phase, eventually is going to happen because the first three phases are already over. Now, let me connect to the first thing, which was the education. And I'm sure nowadays on your TV, you must be looking at a very beautiful lady, which is nothing but the personification of the connected car feature, which is called the Hyundai Blue Link. Because unless and until we do not share what this Blue Link is about, the entire jargon or the entire text of the connectivity will be lost. So we started off with our campaign on popularizing the concept of Blue Link in the form of a lady or humanoid who's always with you in your third space as your alter ego, who's always there to support you, whether in terms of looking at GPS, navigation, SOS, so many things which you can do with this connected car. In fact, there are 33 strong features which you can do sitting in your car, whether it is starting the car remotely, switching on the AC, so on and so forth. And all this is done very intelligently by this Blue Link feature which we have given in the car. So now, having given this information to the customer in terms of education, we did a lot of exciting opportunities. And what were those things? Because since these were the Gen Z millennial customers, we wanted to connect with the ideas which actually they could understand. And that's why on 17th of April, well, this car was globally unveiled at the New York International Auto Show and parallelly being unveiled in India also, we sent four strong influencers from lifestyle technology to New York to cover the feature of Blue Link to the customers. So as the product was being unveiled in New York, these people, and I'm sure you must be knowing some of them, mostly Sane, Technical, Guruji, Mumbaikar, Nikhil, so on and so forth, they're very strong influencers. They were there in the New York Auto Show covering our entire car, talking about the features, the connectivity, and obviously very strong features which this car has in terms of technology and also in terms of powertrain and definitely in terms of connectivity. Because today, the audience will not look at paper advertisements, they will not look at TV advertisements. What they're looking at are these videos, these influencers whom they follow very strongly and whose words are always taken for granted. Okay, yes, whatever he's saying would be right. So to engage the mind space of these young customers, we engage these influencers for our second level of campaign, which was educating the customers. And then, how can we forget our media? Because they are our family friends, they are our members. So parallelly, when this car was being unveiled in India, in New York, we were doing, and these pictures which are there on your screen are not any pictures taken from it, they're real pictures. We unveiled the car as a creating excitement in the middle of the Arabian Sea on board a ship, a cruise liner from Mumbai to Goa on 17th of April, parallelly as the car was being unveiled in the New York Auto Show. Now, this was the excitement which we were able to create because if you see the name itself, the Hyundai venue, speaks of the third space which we are talking about. Any place, we are sitting in this hotel, it's a venue. We are sitting in our home, it's a venue. We are on the ship, is a venue. So everything which we are talking about is a venue in itself. So a car, a space which would give you your meaningful interactions is a venue for yourself. And that was where we launched the product on board a ship. And you can see these glorious images. We had worked on a lot of drones so that we could capture the car in full glory. And this was also related live because all media was there. They captured these images. And it became suddenly one of the most trending topic. The hashtag venue became one of the most trending topic of 17th of April. And again, you can check all the records which I'm talking to you. So those are some of the ideas with which we thought that we need to also change ourselves. We need to change the way we are communicating with the customers. We also need to change the way we bring content on the table of our customers. As an organization, we feel that it is our responsibility to give that meaningful mobility to the customers. And when it comes to these meaningful mobilities, I think we will always be there in the forefront to ensure that our communication, our content, our technology, and our products are always there to support the customer, not in terms of transportation, but in terms of a very strong mobility solution provider. And I'm sure once this car will be launched on 21st of May, which is also the fourth phase of our launching, you will further see a lot of excitement happening as we speak about. So friends, these were some of the ideas which I thought I will share with you, and I'm sure you all would have awoken to some of the new things which we as a marketeer should be doing, we as a service provider should be doing, and also as a people, as a family, how we can really change the way we have been talking about emotions. And one of the topics which we also heard about was the AI as far as the emotional marketing is concerned. So with this, I finish my presentation, and any questions, please feel free to ask me. Yeah. Yes. 20 years emotion, yes. Yes, yes. Yeah, yeah. Yes. See, so I'll actually rightly said, obviously, you know, there are two schools of thought always. You know, when I talk of a marketeer, my job is to ensure that my brand is recalled the most. But yes, obviously, there are certain agendas in terms of sales. But I will not talk about sales. Why? Because when we started this campaign, if you remember, before this Brilliant Moments campaign, we also started a campaign on digital platform which called, what will you name the new product from Hyundai? Actually, was the great Indian naming ceremony. We gave the choice to the audience that here there is a car which is coming to you in the month of October, and this is a family car. This is for these target audience. And please choose the name what you want to give. And believe me, we had 18 lakh entries for the product, out of which 73% entries which we received were again for the brand name Centro. So that was the connection a customer of India had with the Centro. And I'm sure some of you would have used Centro and would again vouch for it, because Centro is a very strong, and we used to call it the complete family car way back in 98 when we launched it. And we now call it the favorite family car, because the complete family car has transitioned itself to become the favorite family car. So that was the theme with which we actually did a lot of exciting engagement with the customers during the last year when we launched the Centro.
Okay,
thank you. Any other questions?
I guess okay, if there, I'm so sorry, I'm intervening in between. If there are any questions, you can please feel free to ask a bit later though, so we can proceed further. But before, sir, we say thank you to you for your time that you saved and you came here. I would like to call Mr. Vivek Saxena, National Sales Head, Branded Content MX Player, to please join us on.